Hi guys, Todd here. This is going to be a relatively quick video, or it should be. Not so long ago, I did a review for the Halitus Squonker from Halitus Vapes. Now, this is an 18650 Squonker. It comes with a little squonk bottle inside, and it has a MOSFET. Now, you can go, I'll put a link at the end of this, and you can go and watch the original review if you want. But they've now updated to version 2.1. Now, rather than doing a whole entire new video, what I'll do is I'll just tell you the differences between the two. So first off is the body. They've updated that, they've made it more durable, they've improved the finish, and you can feel it. And it's almost got like this crackle coat finish on it as well. And in this red, it's not my personal taste, but it doesn't look half bad. The other thing is that the MOSFET inside. Now, there has been some murmuring on the internet, shall we say, about MOSFETs in the past month or so. Well, what they've done is they've gone in and they've put a nano coating over the top of this MOSFET. So even if juice gets inside there and gets on the chip, then it's protected because it does have a coating over the top of it. The other thing that I mentioned, I didn't actually mention in the review, but I did put in the description for the review for the version 2, was that the version 2, the 510, was actually glued in. Now, there were a couple of instances of people where the 510 plate came off, and I'm going to go back to this, and I will say that anybody that has had a single issue with this mod, I've seen it in the Facebook group, where they've got in contact with the guys and either the mod has been sent back and fixed or they've just sent out a brand new one. So they have looked out for absolutely everybody that has had an issue, so 10 out of 10 for that one. What they've done this time is they've upgraded the 510 and this one is screwed in place, so it is not going anywhere. So that is really the main differences between the V1, V2 and the V2.1. Now the price on this is still, it's £105. Now I gave you all the pros and cons in the previous video and once again you can go and watch that. But I will say for £105 for a little squonker, I think this is a really good buy, this one, and there is no shame to it whatsoever. Right now I've got this is the prototype day one RDA that's coming from Coil Vapes and the Mission guys, and you know that looks kind of tasty, it really does. I will say once again, you know, I'm not a huge fan of the plastic tube and the lightness, that's just personal taste, but I know the guys themselves, they wanted the mod to be as light as it possibly could, and it's very very light, this thing, but it is extremely comfortable in the hand. So I'll have a quick vape. All the usual things apply, you know, you've got the clicky clicky button, you can lock it, you know, you can switch it on and off, which is always a good thing with a MOSFET, and I'm going to leave it at that. Thank you so much to the guys for sending this on. I did buy the last one myself, but this one they sent on for free to show to you guys. So that's it. That's all I've got for the Halitus Squonker from Halitus Vapes. We'll catch you next time. Bye for now.